Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your att.net account on your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your att account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in att.net like this and enter. Or you can simply search for ATT login like this and hit enter. And on the first result of Google, there is the myAT&T.com. Click over there. And you can see this is the direct login page of ATT, whereas on the first tab we are on the still the home page of ATT itself. And now to log into your ATT account from over here, you can see the sign in button available at the top right corner of your screen. Click on sign in. And you can see both of these websites are same, so let's close on these. Now to log into your ATT account from over here, you'll be required to enter your user ID over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on sign in to log into your att.net account from over here. Or if you have forgotten your user ID or your password, you can see the forgot user ID and the forgot password button. Click on those depending upon which one you lost to retrieve your user ID or password. Or if you have not yet created an account on ATT, simply click on create one now to go through a procedure to create an account on att.net. And there guys, this is how you log into your ATT mail account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.